Bamboozle is quite a threat. 66.7. So every gem will be 66.7 seconds now. Which means trying to get to them with pop and stuff would be much more difficult. I want that guy. Please let me. Yes. Look at this. Watch this. Oh no, I fucked up. Oh, I got too excited. What? Why would you let me do this? Now what are you gonna do? Oh, that's godlike. I got too excited that we're gonna do that, so I missed the freaking window, but we got it because he waited there for some reason. Like, he literally allowed me to get a one down, one hit on him. Oh, fuck off. The bloody auto aim, man. Huh. Wait, does she have, he got off quicker than I thought he would. Right. Okay. Da 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 la da do do. Had to go for a flick shot. If you can't tell. It's gonna be a hard game for them, because that guy DC him. Very selfish. Very, very selfish. The guy even tried to save him from Hook and he rewarded him by DC him. Yeah. Answer your question. I don't know what your question were, man. Flicks aren't on it today, not too much. Damn. Oh well. Oh, I see the guy up there. She's gonna run into it. Pattern. Complete pattern. You're gonna run into it too? Oh, 1 second. Nice, 1 sec.
You kidding there?
Oh, I thought someone else went up then. You gotta medium it. You didn't have to, she could have fast vaulted, but I had a feeling she would have medium. Yeah, I'm fine. I used to be really good at aiming when I played shooters. Like I heard someone. Bum 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 bum. Could have been her on the hook though. Imagine if you were a trickster, none of that would have mattered. I think your fire is slower than Deathslinger 2, right? So you need to predict... it might be the same speed. But yeah, it wouldn't have done anything.